At this time, the guidelines provided by IMWG, but also the recent ESMO guidelines, do recommend a three-drug regimen, including a proteasome inhibitor, as the standard of care induction therapy before transplant. The role of consolidation is supported by several trials, although not yet well defined, while by the opposite, lenalidomide will be and is currently recommended as the standard of care maintenance therapy for patients receiving either a single or double autologous stem cell transplantation.